Vino.
Yeah.
Who else you did one with?
Break Up with her too.
Okay, yeah,
Break Up with her. I did a collab with Nico G4 and Mighty Finn.
Okay. That's big time. The subtitle, man. But no, it do all go hand in hand. The music, the sneaker, the athletes, the hats, the, you know what I'm saying?
Fashion.
Yeah. There you go. Everything new, my guy? Shot, I get it for 100. If you make the shot, I'll give you 160 for him.
66,
I mean, you can say no, it's no pressure.
I'm gonna chill on those.
Another one.
So it's like those, man. I even thought about keeping. I just, yeah. Color's too specific. Okay. I'm gonna wait on them.
Okay. How much you want for them, though?
Like 180.
Oh, yeah, man. Yeah. I think you should wear them. Yeah. Size of pandas. That's what I have for you. Yeah, how much you want for these?
All I just want to do is pop style. Turn my birthday into a life. Really?
Till is getting blessed by, man, Hat Haven is in the building. They just blessing us with more kicks, man. The kicks is coming to the people, man. Hey, be ready when I post them. Be ready to cop them, all right? Be ready to cop them. 10:35. Cash or check? We gotta spend money to make money. Remember that. Gotta spend money to make money. So we're gonna spend some money. We're gonna make some money out of it.
Tell me your name one more time.
Brian, call me BQ.
BQ.
Yes, sir. BQ is in the building, y'all. Hey, this is the gentleman who helped bring life, what's called the blueberry hat?
The Fuego.
Hey, the hat was dope. The content behind it was dope, man. So it's always a... It's always a pleasure to, you know what I'm saying, to meet the man himself is in the building, man. Hey, we got some geniuses out here, man. You just gotta tap into them, man. But if you know something that you have in mind already, or you just wanna start collecting them and just kind of take whatever, and that's easy too. But if you're looking for a certain...
Because they're kind of an investment too, aren't they?
It is. They just like, you know, it's a... Yeah. It's a collectible. Yeah. Now, man, I'm sure you already know, some of them go crazy in price, though. Yeah. You know, you might got some of them like 10 bands, yeah. You know? So, it's so, you get a shirt?
Nah, I'm not getting a shirt.
How much for the
good taste, about to cop some mummies. I'm on an Air Force. Sheesh. Man, don't forget, man, the eyes glow in the dark, man. Don't forget the eyes glow in the dark.
Come on, man.
That man look good, boy. Looking like $1 million.
That's it too, man. Had to treat it like treasure, for real.
For real, for real.
He just told me that's what it meant.
Crazy, man. I used to wear shocker wear.
Yeah.
Bro, and probably middle school, elementary, boy, had them thick little t-shirts, yeah, thick necks. I got it to Poker Club in high school.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we got to mention, yeah, they actually sponsored the whole Slauson with us.
Oh, shoot. So yes. That's right. I've seen that.
Let me know if you need some Pro Club.
Shockers.
Pro Club is
Pro Club. Okay, Pro Club.
Okay.
Yeah,
I'm cool with the CEO, the warehouse.
That's what's up.
Yeah. They're doing a lot of, like,
they can make that happen.
Yeah, they're doing a lot of collabs with influencers, with artists.
Yeah.
The creative
rapper.
Check them out on social media.
Okay. Look like we accomplished something today.
Yeah, we did. We did something today. We had some fun today.
Damn it, man. How much cash all y'all?
What was it?
17. Okay. So we need that 17, right?
Yeah, it was 17, then I got the two shoes.
Right? I got
the Dunk
and I'm on the road. What a calculator at, man. I've been out of school for you.
Oh, shit.
Calculator. 800.
It is 800,
right?
That's what I owe you? He said 450
for workload,
right?
Huh?
450.
Yeah. We made it happen, man. We made it happen.